So if your opponent makes a couple of mistakes, that's fine. So say for instance, he comes across and he makes a really bad mistake. Then it can be capitalized on. So if he comes in, what I used to do guys, I know it's not allowed, but I used to really make him pay. But it's so if they would come in and I was here, I'd just make him pay so I could go underneath. Just a little trick. So if you go forward, so if you really attack me badly, this position, then I can just look at the nice, simple sangaku. Don't be afraid. If I'm looking for a transitional throw, and I'm getting this really, really stiff, really, really stiff arming with this thing. It's not so easy nowadays with the new regulations to get this particular hand off. So it comes across this position. So we're just going to do a basic, simple sumigation. Kind of grabs you on the inside of the jacket and he's blocking you this position. The worst thing to do is obviously to go over and take the D-grip. You can always fight for this, but if he's any really good at defending, you're going to struggle. So, come across and bend the elbow. And on top. He's defending. I take this grip, then he's gonna kill me, isn't he? If I get the if he's taking this and I get the inside grip. So he won't let me. His position. Yeah. But he's stopping all my judo. Position. Good. The elbow bends. Takes his grip, bend the elbow, step forward, and grab. You hold the back, touching the belt, or the jacket. This sits through, so with this leg, you're in contact. Here. Here. And. I'm not interested in the score, that's not what's important to me. I'm interested in this position. Okay, good. Have a try. So, once you take this grip, then you do this. Your knee comes inside, and your leg comes out. What I'm looking for, guys, if I don't get a score, I'm not really bothered. Because I'm going to follow through. I'm going to work on my speciality. What's important is that we bring the knee on the inside of this position. After a while, my competitor's got a little bit smart, started to do the video analysis, and he started to think, which is a really strange combination. But you know, who thinks? Very rare. Okay? So what they started to do is they started to stand up in this position. This is great for me. So they'll come across and attack on this side. So if you bend down, if they stand up, Try and stop me getting in this position. Not a problem. Generation on the map. So we have the first. So we have that. Yep. The first one. So it goes here. That's fine. Yep. If he stands up, he goes for the Osoto. Okay. If he's not happy with that, he steps off the Osoto. Now flick it. Flick it. All from this one grip. Very simple. Just do the. So he's just going through, stepping underneath. And as long as he doesn't touch the legs in any way, shape, or form, it's a score, isn't it? Comes underneath and drives through. Yeah. We do the same again. Great, I can Bruce on. Bruce is brilliant. Bring Bruce again. Sit through. And then do Bruce to the Osoto. Okay, three techniques, one grip. That's how simple it is. It's like a Nokia phone, there's only three movements on it. From one grip. Good. Try. Right.